All right, we're back. it's kind of funny. This is actually much simpler than I thought, and it's a perfect example of how you can kind of get stuck in a mindset and get tunnel vision when you try to solve these kinds of puzzles. I watched someone else do a playthrough to see what they did to get past this point, and they literally did the exact same thing as me. They couldn't figure this out, and they stopped. You know, they ended the episode, and then they came back and did it, so, yeah. When I was saying earlier, there's no other object that can push the button, well, yeah, there's me. Yeah. Yep. Also... I thought I saw him, like, whack that and get a coin or something, so yeah, I think I clearly missed something, but I'd kind of like to go back and get it, but I can't, because it's one way. Was there anything else over here? I didn't look. What the heck? Oh. Turn on the shield generator and jump onto one of the stone graves. Wait, so what was this area back here? Have a button? Okay, lots of enemies. shield runs out, huh? Okay. There's like two completely separate areas there. Enough. Okay, I'll turn the generator on. Oh, because it's not stone. Okay. So is that the only... Oh, there's a barrel there. Blue guy. Come on. I probably could have. I can make that. It's just a little hard to hit the sphere. Okay, there we go. Whoa. Okay, so what did this do? Oh, it just moved that. This reminds me of the golden balls from The Thief and the Cobbler. Oh, I can go through these? Oh, okay. So why is that there? Oh, can I? Oh, that's what that. Okay, got it. I think I know what I can do. Oh right, I never actually quit my game, so it didn't reload them. They're back here. That's weird. I should turn the shield generator off. Okay, so this is how you get here. I hope I didn't. Oh, fuck. There's still that area to explore too. Yeah. here. Yeah, yes there is. Coins. No. Yep, that one fell. I thought there'd be a switch that would activate that. Well, anyway, where'd that barrel go? This can be painted red. Oh, that's a pretty good one. Okay, back through here again. This area. Oh, that's just how you get back. Okay. These. Do I get like a hammer that I can smash those in? Something? Huh? Mm-hmm. Okay. work. Is that... That's a super coin. Kind of suspicious those two coins were there. Just push it once. Is that it? Okay, shut that off. Those platforms? Yeah. So, hit, okay. There was a, what'd he say, a powerful tool? There was a powerful tool in this room up there, I was told. Okay. Okay. Finally, something new. So, this isn't a hammer, this is stomping. And it's color-coded blue. Okay, so that opened this door. Okay, so what is that? I still can't go back to the previous areas, so... Wait, 50 out of... Oh, that's the damage it does. Okay, on the... Underneath the... shoes. There was a... Is it over here where there was something I could stomp? Well, yeah, there are all these things. Orange jump pads take mid-air control away from you. Blue ones let you steer, jump, or stomp. Can I shoot that from there? That do something there. Again. Yes, because you're the one who knocks, I know. Oh no, I'm full. Really, I can just go back through here. Is someone following me? Is there anything else I could stomp in this area? So now let's go back through here. I mean, I know there's more stuff over there, but I'd like to... Like, I've been on this objective for the last 3 hours, basically. was to get this over here. That's very portal-like. Oh, Redville. Is this a shortcut back? Oh, it's pointing to that. Whatever, when that gets activated. Where'd that other guy go? Oh. Yeah, I can shoot in there. Don't think this is stompable. Yep, okay. Oh, I can land on the trees, duh. Okay. Okay, what's the closest one? I mean, I almost made that one. Yep, okay. Well, there's something over there. I tried going. Okay, geez, there's a lot of stuff to do. Holy cow. Oh, that's good. Okay, good, that stays there. Almost. There we go. Super Ball. Holy cow. Okay, honestly, I think I'm going to end the episode here. I just want to keep the episodes a little shorter in case there's something wrong with the recording. So, yeah, I'll just end it here and I'll pick, right back up.